I'm delighted to be able to announce today that the Therapeutic Goods Administration, Australia's medical regulator, has approved access for 5 to 11-year-olds to the Pfizer vaccine. From the 10th of January, Australian children will have access to Pfizer vaccines, and it's recommended for children right across Australia. It's about keeping our kids safe, keeping our families safe, keeping all Australians safe.
Do you know Billy Booth?
Billy who?
Billy Booth.
91% vaccine efficacy. So the efficacy is essentially the same in adults as it is in this group. So we're confident in the performance. The children had some of the same things that adults get: tiredness, sore arms, headache, and so forth. But these tended to be brief and fairly short-lived. A bit over a fifth of all cases of COVID are actually in the under 12s. And indeed, some of the early data with Omicron suggest that that may actually be higher. Now, while most kids do get a fairly mild infection and only a limited number end up in ICU, which is great, there are bigger impacts. Unfortunately, about 1 in 3,000 of the kids who get COVID actually end up with this funny immunological condition called multi-system inflammatory condition. And those kids can end up being very sick for months. It's not the same as long COVID, but it has some things in common. The effects on social and educational and sporting and physical development of these kids has been affected by COVID. And the ability to vaccinate those kids so that they can return to those activities, their parents can be confident they can return to those activities, is a real step ahead.